Hello, my name is Simon and I am the study organizer for the trade union SAC Syndicalists. We often get questions about how we differ from other unions in Sweden and in other countries. I shall now try to explain that. We are a small trade union that is built by and for members. We have no partnerships with any political parties or with the Swedish state, but are 100% independent. We welcome all workers, regardless of profession, title, industry, nationality, or political affiliation, if you accept our declarations of principle and are not in a managerial position, you are welcome to join us. We have no expensive officials. Most of the work is done entirely non-profitably. All important decisions are made by elected members and the salaried functionaries, like me. We receive an average industrial worker salary and can be dismissed by vote at any time. We never take a claim for damages or anything else that we help our members with. We have one membership fee which is paid monthly and is jointly based on your income. Everyone who's a member has the same right to support when they have problems at work. And we speak many languages. It should be easy to be active in a trade union even if you do not speak Swedish. So although we are a small trade union, we speak Spanish, Arabic, Persian, Dari, Russian, Georgian, Polish, Tigrinya, French and English. We are based on the idea of direct democracy, that those affected by decisions should also join in and grasp them. Our goal is for those who work in a workplace to decide for themselves about their own work according to democratic principles. We are facing the dictatorship that currently prevails in our workplaces and believe that all employees are entitled to one vote in the company's operations. We are based on self-organization. When we help individuals, we want them to actively participate in work and learn from it. The SAC is a social movement that focuses on organizing workplaces in front of specific professional groups. We are organizing because we are fighting for justice and we therefore want to be as quick and efficient as possible. We do not hesitate, for example, to enforce blockades against companies if they deceive our members. We want members to help each other fight for better conditions together. The SAC also welcomes paperless members. Many paperless people have not chosen their own situation and many are being exploited by cynical entrepreneurs under horrible conditions. We want to stop social dumping and therefore defend the rights of the paperless. As a paperless, you are not lawless in Sweden. For example, you are entitled to a salary according to law. We see all employees as a collective with common financial interests. That is why we organize all occupations in all industries, as well as unemployed and paperless workers. Other unions for workers are tied to the Social Democratic Party. Our union is politically and economically independent. Other unions are traditional unions, but our union is a social movement. Other unions have employees with high salaries. In our union, we do voluntary work or when employed get workers' salaries. Other unions don't welcome paperless people, but in our union, we welcome paperless people. In terms of size, we are the trade union that usually puts companies in blockade and usually drives questions to the labor court. We win about 80% of all cases. So join a free fighting union, join the SAC Syndicalists.